Okay guys, this is 2019 Nissan Pathfinder. Is how you actually reset the maintenance light. So what you do, just press the button right here. Press it twice. After that, you see the thing, reminder, you go down here, press that. Until you hit that, and then press the down, go to maintenance. Go down maintenance, press enter, go down service, press enter again, and then just go down to reset and press enter. That's it. 2019 Nissan Pathfinder.